HR strike, two terrorists were gunned down and eight CRPF jawans martyred in retaliatory action by security personnel in South Kashmir's Pulwama district today. The incident took place at Frestbal in Pampore, 14 kilometers from Srinagar, when the terrorists fired at a bus carrying CRPF personnel. The road opening party of the CRPF retaliated, and in the fierce gun battle that ensued, over three dozen paramilitary personnel were injured. Home Minister Rajnath Singh, in a tweet, expressed his condolences to the families of the CRPF jawans who lost their lives in Pampore. The Home Minister prayed for the speedy recovery of the injured.